Welcome to my lair. I am Metro Junkie. Let's play a game, shall we?
There's sure to be plenty of mayhem abound in this next Let's Play of Mayhem Mansion. But of course, I should probably go heal up first, because I don't know if you've seen the last episode, the ending of that one. There should be a card instructing you to go over there if you haven't, but just in case. I kinda got my ass handed to me in the last one, so I may need to prep up a bit. Now luckily I do have some coins. As you can see, my health is actually a little bit low, so I might want to stock up on that. Let's see, yeah, there we go. That might help me survive a small, tiny bit. You can tell this is the final level because the game is not pulling any punches. It is going hardcore on my ass, and I cannot let my guard down for even a second. So, yeah, there's that. Thankfully. Okay, but my health is almost full. I believe I can do it. I'm sure you guys, if you guys believe in me, anything's possible. You don't believe in me? It's okay. I'll believe in myself for both of you. How about that? There we go. I don't think there's a toaster around here. They're just singular pieces of toast, so that's good. That means I can deal with them more easily. I just have to deal with them individually. So not too bad. Okay. I think this is a good place to save, because even though I pretty much burned through almost all my arrows, except for that one that missed, you know, I killed them all, so that's something, right? Ah, crap, and I forgot where I was supposed to... forgot what I was supposed to do here. Ah, crap. Wasn't that supposed to lower or something? I thought it was. Okay, you found the first key. That's what I had to do. I had to just find the key. The key to my victory. And then I have to do this. Because this is just weird. More toast. Screw you, asshole. You can just go ahead and screw yourself. Okay. Alright then, that's the end of that. Oh crap. I forgot. These bastards are back. Ah, come on. How am I gonna beat this guy? I'm not exactly prepared for it. Come on. Ah, hey, you piece of shit. You son of a bitch. Okay, come on. Let's try to get somewhere here. Hopefully. Okay, crap! Man! Well, I wasn't gonna stand any chance with them whittling away my health. That's a load of shit. Just saying. Gah, didn't get me that time, did ya? Bitch. Heh, as long as they can't get to me, I should be okay. Even though I'm still burning down my health I'm burning out my ammo dealing with them, I should say. Crap. Well, son of a bitch. Wait, was I supposed to stay in the water? Would that have allowed me to avoid them? I don't know. Oh, you son of a bitch! Damn it! This is a load of crap. This is actually pretty damn hard. Okay, I'm gonna try to stay in the water this time. Because F this S I'm out, F this S I'm out, no thanks. Don't mind me, I'ma just grab my stuff and leave. Screw you all. I can't get out. I'm stuck with this shit. This is a load of shit. This is a load of shit. This is a load of shit. Where'd you land? Okay, yeah, thank you. Screw you too. Well, okay. Does that thing float the more of those there are? Because it seems like you piece of shit. It seems like he goes down whenever I shoot them. I don't know if that's connected or something. I don't know if the amount makes him float more or not. I don't even know. I don't know what the hell. I don't know what the hell to think anymore. Ah, damn it. Damn it. This crap is the only thing that can really hurt him to any real extent. So I have to force him in by shooting at them. That's my assumption anyway. It's been working well for me so far. I gotta make him go into his own crap that appears when you shoot his own ammo. There we go. See? That's how you do it. Well, other than avoiding those things and to avoid getting killed yourself, you found the second key. Good for you. I don't really give a crap. But anyway. Yep, this is getting hard. It's getting very hard. How the hell? How? What the hell? What? Forgive me, folks, but come on, you gotta see that. Oh, that is just some bullshit right there. Okay. Well, at least it's out of the way now. Damn it. How the hell do I get back in there? Was that flying up with me? What the hell? Okay, this is just getting ridiculous now. Okay. I swear, I see. That's not my imagination, is that they're literally going up with me. Yeah, they are. What the hell? What is that crap? Do they just follow me? Man, as if they weren't enough of a bastard before. Now they follow you into the air, because that's not a load of bullshit. That's not a load of bullshit at all. I'm sorry. I need to quit being so angry, but it's hard to when you got all this shit here. Okay, come on. Disappear. I know what you're doing. You're not gonna get the best of me. You son of a bitch. Oh man, I'm not gonna survive the next phase. I just freaking know it. Of course. Now it's a toaster. Now it's a freaking toaster, because why the hell not? Seriously? Screw this. Screw you. Screw you with screw them. Aha, snuck from behind. Okay, good. Damn it. What are you doing here? Screw you. That didn't kill you. You son of a bitch. I'm gonna have to waste the rest of my ammo killing this thing. Yep, that's what I thought. Oh, okay, I still got two more bullets left. Hooray me. Hooray for me. I got two extra bullets to spare. That is gonna make a huge difference. I'm definitely not gonna be resorting to using this in about 2 seconds. Oh, boy. Are you serious? You son of a bitch. How the hell? What the hell is this crap? It's impossible. It's impossible. I'm retreating. If that's even possible because of this shit. Ah, see, now they're floating down. I hate you. I hate you so much. I wish you would die. I can't even retreat. I can't get back to the shop. Another unwinnable position? No, I did it before. Yep, screw all this noise. Go to hell. Yeah, screw you too. I don't really give a crap. Uh-huh, snuck from behind, yes. Hooray, yippee. Thank you. Okay, that's something, right? Oh boy. Actually, once you kill the skeletons, they drop ammo, so if I do this right, I might be able to survive. Probably not. Maybe if I use this bomb, I'll survive. I didn't realize I had an extra bomb. Somebody drop a... Or I could just use the Mind Man if I have to, so... I'm not out of the picture just yet. Well, that was cool. Too bad it ultimately didn't accomplish anything. I bet the doorman would want it. What? Walk over to the pot. Well, at least that one's out of my way. He can't hurt me. Take that, bitch. I'm gonna slowly kill you. How do you like that knife in your face? Yeah, I bet it hurts, doesn't it? Now you know how it feels. What the hell? Are they alive? Are their torsos just still alive or something? Okay, now that's just weird. All done. Hooray, you got some delicious cake. Hooray. I'm so happy for that. Yay, can't you tell I'm just so happy? Okay. Well, I'm so done with this shit. Okay, cool, I got another bomb. That's fantastic. Oh, that's what those green things do. If you're out of bombs, they restock you. So that you're not stuck. So that you can actually blow through those destructible things. Yeah, it makes a lot of sense, doesn't it? Yeah, screw you. Well, at least I got through it, so who the hell cares? Seriously? Screw you! Getting sick of this already. Okay, fine, you can pass. Thank you. Is the game gonna give me stuff? Thank you. Okay, I'm glad, because I was pretty much running on empty there. What the hell? Oh, thank God. I was wondering how I was gonna progress. Wow, okay. Of course, there would be bullshit to greet me. Because there always is. Dude, there's false singers on my stage. If you get rid of them, a prize will be yours. Well, I gotta restart because I'm not gonna let those assholes whittle away my health and make it unwinnable for me. So I'm just gonna, you know, reload, save, you know. I'd rather be killed as little as possible here. Damn it. That's probably not gonna happen because I'm an idiot, but... Oh, great. There's the frozen one. Didn't count on him. Well, this sucks. This really, really sucks. I gotta strategize. Maybe I could let the ones that are able to walk to me get to me first. That way I can deal with all that bullshit up there later. Yeah, screw yourself. The ones that aren't anchored to the stage. So basically everything except the lips. I gotta let them come to me and then split them up and kill them one by one because going out there is a load of crap. Come on, come my way. Thank you. You're so helpful. Now, if you could just do me the pleasure of dying, that would be great. Thank you. I'm so glad when you listen. This may take a while, so I'll just be right back. Whittling them down one by one. And try not to get ripped. That was probably a bad idea. I probably just wasted ammo. But whatever, I'm sick of having to go around them. Little by little, I'm getting it done. Asshole freezers. And obviously, I'm not talking about the kind that cool your food. I'm talking about this asshole right here. Well, not this one. The blue one. That guy. That's the guy I'm talking about. This is working. Slowly, but surely. At least I'm not dying over and over again, so that's a plus, right? Damn it. I hate it when those guys shoot their freaking flower pots. Then I can't go through because those bombs are dropping. Oh, there's some money I overlooked. I need to get rid of those big lips already. They're the most annoying pain in the asses out of here. Or maybe I can use them against themselves. That seems to work. Let's see how you like it, bitch. Bitch, let's see. Oh, shit. I hit it myself, didn't I? Damn it. Bitch, let's see how you like it. Okay, that didn't hit you. That didn't hit any of you. I'm bad at this. Maybe you could give me some pointers. Okay. Hit him that time. Asshole. Where are... Are there any red lips left? Okay, good. I'm not seeing any red lips, just blue lips. I can handle those. Because this is a wide open area. And their attacks don't really do much. Okay, good. Very good. Now I think I'm a bit more comfortable moving around now. Wait, are those fake? Are those blue lips fake? They're not even moving. Well, okay. That's good to know. Probably would have saved me a lot of grief. Apparently some of them are fake. Why didn't I realize that? They're not even moving. Of course. It should have been plainly obvious. It's right there in front of my face. Of course, that guy isn't fake. The asshole. Freaking wizard. Oh, you're gonna pay for that, bitch. See how you like magic. That did nothing to you, did it? Of course not. Let's try a different approach. Monkey swarm, let's see how you handle that one. You wizard asshole. Okay, as it turns out, he's very dangerous in short quarters. Oh, well, at least I killed him. So that is a plus, I would assume. Okay then. Well, at least the game is giving me a lot of money. Be right back. Okay, there we go. I managed to restock a little bit and I restored my health, so maybe I stand a chance. Or something. Okay, I'm gonna try that again. It didn't work because I didn't dodge fast enough. Should have dodged. I'm not so good at that. There we go. Did that work? That was 3 monkeys to the face. 3 rounds of monkeys to the face. And yet you're still alive. You little shit. What's it gonna take to kill you? Well, that did, but I lost too much health there. I'm not satisfied with that. Not at all. Bullet man? What the hell does that do? Let's try it. Always good for an experiment. I didn't do shit. Of course not. Of course not. Okay, arrows. Arrows plus magic. Homing arrow tornado. Needs more arrows. Shit. I didn't do that fast enough. And it didn't have any effect anyway. So what the hell? Fine, I'll do them one at a time. Oh, do they not hurt me? Huh. Here I thought they hurt me. Man, all that time I was worried for nothing. I should have known better. Would have made my journey a hell of a lot easier. I'll tell you that much. Ah, go to hell already. I get it, you're a sore loser. And your army has pretty much been decimated, but come on, buddy. You gotta accept defeat. Well, at least these guys are I don't know if they're fake, quote unquote, or if they're just the real dancers. I don't freaking know. Maybe they're supposed to be there. Maybe they're the only thing that's real in this Mayhem mansion. Who knows? Maybe I'm fake. That's a distinct possibility. I don't know. Of course, now I'm being too philosophical, quote-unquote. Which is basically what people claim when they just spout bullshit. Because, let's face it, I'm not saying all philosophy is bullshit. I'm saying oftentimes people will say bullshit and they will hide it under the guise of philosophy. Just saying. Whenever someone says they're just being philosophical, that doesn't always mean that you should take what they say completely seriously. Sometimes it's a load of shit. But that's beside the point. Sorry if I'm being philosophical. Okay. Now I guess I gotta deal with the fake dancers or something. Ah, crap. Come on. Come on now. Okay. Save it here because I know it's gonna be a pain in the ass. Yep, like that. There we go. Well, okay. Which one of you are fake? Is it the ones with the green? Are they the fake ones? Do I have to kill the ones that are green? Take that, asshole. Oh. I wasted my three shot. I could have just did them in single shots. Or I could have just did this, because I have more arrows. Take that. Take that. I misfired. There we go, take that. And I'm gonna try getting up there and then falling down on the stage, because there seems to be a big thing up there preventing me from jumping straight onto it. Oh, come on. There are eyeballs now. Were they there before? And I just didn't see it? Because that doesn't seem to be the case. Damn it! Screw you! Screw all of you! Okay. Okay. Not so bad. Just gotta kill all of them. Ah, I love that eyeball thing. That's pretty cool. Oh, seriously? Fine, I'll just do this. I'll use them for the ones here. And I guess I'll just have to use the arrows on the ones above or something. Or I just do this. Because why the hell not? Okay, that didn't work exactly as I thought it would. So, be right back. I'm gonna see if magic even works on them. I'm just curious. That was a direct hit. That should have worked. And yet, somehow it didn't. Damn it. Oh, screw you. There we go. Okay, good for that. Okay, I can get them. It just takes a little bit. Ah, there are some alive. How did I miss you? Damn it. This isn't working out so well. Crap. Get over here, you little asshole. Huh, there we go. Took care of your ass. And to grab the ammo. Damn it. How am I supposed to kill those innocent dancers if you keep getting in my way? Damn it. Wow, now I'm just out of everything, aren't I? Crap. And some of them are tracking too. Which kind of sucks. Alright then. Be right back or something. Okay, just gotta kill whatever's left. Okay, I heard a flesh sound, which means that one had to work. Oh, come on, every time I kill one, more of these eyes come out. But I guess that's the point, isn't it? Damn it. Come on. There we go. Okay, which ones are left? Is that all of them? I don't see any greens. All golden from here. Ah, there's one at the top. Damn it. Ah, damn it all, I'm out of ammo too. This sucks. This really, 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 really sucks. Damn it. Now what? I'm out of ammo and I have to face the eyes. I only have one arrow left, and I want to use it for that freaking last one because I'm pretty sure the boomerang isn't going to cut it. Come on. Come on. The boomerang seems to only go so far. I could be wrong on that, but... There we go. Okay. Thank you. Are there any treasure chests around here? I'm gonna check real quick. Be right back. Oh, okay, never mind. Forget the fast forwarding. I found the one that was there. So, whatever. Okay then. Just gotta get slam into that because that's how it goes. Let's see. Gotta save because I know I'm gonna miss. Told ya! I told you I'd miss. Oh great, more eyes are spawned. Because F me in a big way. Oh, there was another one! Damn it! I'm not very good at this. I'm not very good at judging this, am I? Crap. There was one all along. Go to hell, thank you. Okay, well, I think that takes care of the green guys. Okay, hurry up. Hurry up and give me my reward. What? There was no green guys left! What the hell? That's bullshit, and you know it. Look at this. There was another green guy. Screw me. Screw all this. Ah, damn it. Be right back. That has to be the last of them, right? Please say that's the freaking last of them. Because I don't think I can take this much longer. Damn it. I am completely out of ammo. Save for four arrows. And I don't even know if there's more of them. Which there probably is, because... Why the hell not? The game just has to screw with me like that. Damn it. It's a load of crap. In a huge way. I guess I have to do it mid-jump or something. Okay, let's see how well that goes. Spoiler alert, it's not gonna go well at all. Yep. Oh! Ah, you son of a bitch! I get it at the same time it kills me. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Damn it, I get it and then simultaneously die. That sucks. Okay, that time I just straight up missed. Ah, damn it. Oh, come on, I get lucky the first time and now I'm never gonna get the shot again. Everything's too frantic around here. I can't get it. There's too much pressure. How the hell am I supposed to do this? There's no ammo left. Okay, I'll do it like that, if I can. Okay, come on. Come on, please, please, please. Of course it's not. Of course it's not. Come on. There we go. Come on. Please say that's good. Please say we're good now. Even though I'm being chased around by dozens of eyeballs. Crap. You know what? Screw it. I guess I gotta deal with the eyeballs. Be right back. Good thing these ones don't track me as well as the other ones. Otherwise, I'd be screwed. Yeah, there's a freaking cluster of them. Look at that shit. Ah, screw you. That all of them? Okay, thank God for that. I think they're all dead now. That was an intense battle, and as you can see, I'm barely alive at this point, but I don't really care because I beat their asses. That's good enough for me. Where's the reward, buddy? I'm pretty sure that was all the green ones, unless there's yet another one that I didn't see, because this game would do that to me, would it? Come on. Okay. Ah, crap. Damn it. This is full of shit. After all I went through, I'm gonna be felled by the game's freaking mechanics and falling off of the freaking edge. Yep. Apparently that is the case. This game just pisses me off in so many ways. But that is one good thing about it. That means that when I beat it, it'll be oh so satisfying. Can't wait for that. Oh. Yep. I knew the game was gonna do that to me. Oh, what the hell just happened? Okay. I accidentally pressed F1. I guess that was the help menu or something. Oh, are you kidding me? How am I supposed to get that guy? If you were expecting me to use some kind of okay, good. I was about to say, if you were expecting me to use some kind of magic, good luck with that. Good freaking luck with that. And of course, I got to deal with the final bit of eyes because screw me, right? Got the energy. Okay. You got an experiment piece. That's great. Return to the throne room for a shovel. A shovel job? A shovel-ready job? Because that's all I've wanted. I was promised a shovel-ready job, but... Oh, come on! You piece of shit. You just have to twist the knife in there, don't you? What's even up there, anyway? What's that gold thing up there? I thought that was the prize, but apparently not. You know what? After I deal with these, I'm gonna find out. I'm gonna cheat and fly up there real quick just to see what's up there. Just because I want to. I mean, if it's a secret or something, and I'm supposed to find a secret way to get up there, then that'll be that, but I just want to see what it is. Because I'm curious. Because it looks like it could just be part of the stage. I don't even know. Ah, damn it. Okay. You would not believe how freaking hard that was. Okay. Let's see what's up there. Oh, it's a golden skull. What's that doing up here? Is there a way I'm supposed to get that? Or is that just there for decoration? Judging by the fact that it's behind an invisible wall, I'm guessing I'm not supposed to get to it. Oh, whatever. Wait a minute. There's a room behind it. And I don't think I'm cheating because it's just straight there on the map. What the... Or is that actually a door? Is that just a coincidence or something? Either way, I gotta check that out. And you know the drill. Be right back. Oh, that's to return. Cool. That's a return to the throne room. Ah, feels so good to be back here. In familiar territory again. Which won't be very long, to be sure. What the? Actually... crap. Where was I just now? I forgot. Wait a minute. Wait, let's see. Yeah, I was in that direction, which means... No. Go back. Okay, crap. Oh, man, I completely forgot. Oh, right, it's over there. So... There might be a door leading to that gold skull over there. Probably not. I'm guessing that's nowhere near the correct answer, but whatever. You know what? Screw it. I'm just going to go forward just because I am ready to beat this game already, come hell or high water. And I'm guessing there's more than one gold skull, which is why that guy didn't respond to me. Which I guess makes sense. Kind of. Okay, that was somewhere I was already at, so... this must be the throne room. So, what's next? Nope, there's a dead enemy there, so that can't be it. Use the shovel to clean up sand piles! Cool! What sand piles are you talking about? Huh, this is new. What's this? It's giving me... It's being generous to me. Either I found somewhere secret or... Oh, okay. Maybe it's somewhere secret. Because it's bringing me back to that place. I don't know. I don't even know what the hell. You know what? I'm not even gonna question it. I'm just gonna say I got a bit of stuff, and that's good. I don't know why I'm back here or what that's supposed to mean, but whatever. Wait, what the hell? It sealed itself in? What the hell? What the hell even is that? Okay. I'm assuming I'm supposed to get out this way. Oh, no, okay. That's sealed too, so... What the hell? Is this the way out? No? What the... Where? Where the... The blue hell am I supposed to go? Okay, this is just getting weird now. Did I just get myself trapped somehow? Did the game get me trapped somehow? Because I can't go back. All of a sudden. Don't know what the hell, but... That would seem to be the case. Ah, what the bloody hell? I appear to be trapped here. Did the game even intend for this to happen? Because this seems like a bit of bullshit. Not gonna lie. Seems like a bit of bullshit on the game's part. Just a little bit. Oh. I saved after I came here. This may be a bit of a problem. If I can't figure out where to go. So, you know the drill. Be right back. So this is some kind of sick twisted joke, right? You didn't seriously intend for me to get trapped here, did you? That wasn't really your plan, was it? I mean, you've got a way out of here. Seeing as how there was a teleporter that could have easily gotten me somewhere that was sealed off. I mean, you planned for that, right? I hope you did, because otherwise, this seems like a bit of a bitch. A bit of a freaking bug. A bit of a problem. Because I can't find a way out of here now. There doesn't appear to be any pathway to victory. Which would seem to be bullshit. I mean, I would say the save is ruined, but let's just face it. Let's face it, I can just no-clip through the wall and be perfectly fine. Like this. But that's still stupid. That is still incredibly stupid. What the? Okay. I don't even know what that was. What that was all about. Welp, I may have to no-clip through the wall because apparently game creator did not plan for this. Did not account for this scenario. Yeah, I'm gonna have to clip through the wall, which is unfortunate, but hey, what are you gonna do? What else was I gonna do? There we go. Now I can get out. Thankfully. That was the only way I could get out. There was no other pathway to victory. Which was kind of bullshit. Okay. Huh, they stopped. Cool. Wonder what that means. Okay, screw you. Screw this noise right here. You gave me no choice, Dev. What the hell? What was that? Okay then. Did the game punish me for cheating or something? Because I didn't get a choice. I have no choice here. You can't blame me. You absolutely cannot blame me for this because I'm not the one who put myself in that unwinnable position. So maybe you should calm down a bit, game. Because that was full of shit. What the hell? It took me back there. It said piles of sand, but where would the piles of sand be? Was that piles of sand over there? Ah, damn it, come on. I would hope so, otherwise I have no clue what the hell else the game wanted me to do here. Nope, I'm not seeing anything. I can open the door from down here, but that doesn't do anything. Yeah, be right back. Well, great, I'm back here where I started, but the problem is that the only way forward? I have no freaking idea. That may be the only path available to me, and I just haven't figured out how to progress from there. I'm pretty sure that was supposed to happen. But at the same time, what the hell? You know what, I may have to figure it out in the next one, because I have no freaking idea. So yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go back through that teleporter and then call it a freaking day, because this is bull. I don't even know what the hell. Okay, so then, that's my Let's Play of Mayhem Mansion. I'll have to figure it out next time. Thank you so much for tuning in with me. Make sure to spread this video around like billycopters, and I will see you next time. Now go out there and capitalize on life. Peace out, have a good one, and have a nice day. Thank you so much for watching this Let's Play. If you really enjoyed it, then check out the annotations for some more Let's Plays I've done in the past. Or if you're on a mobile platform, that's what the cards are for.